This Sunday is Ascension Sunday. It is an unusual event in the Christian calendar. It's not quite as big as Christmas or Easter in our culture, and yet perhaps it should be. Ascension Sunday closes out the story of Jesus. Jesus, Son of God, comes down from heaven to be among humanity. Jesus lives, teaches, heals, serves. Jesus dies, is crucified. And then Jesus is raised again and comes back to his disciples to continue his teaching, his healing, and his service. And now on Ascension, he goes back to God in heaven. The ascension of Jesus is meant to both affirm his divinity, his relationship and participation in the life of God, and to affirm his healing, his teaching, his service. But it is also an invitation for the disciples to continue his teaching, his healing, and his service. But the disciples continue looking up at heaven, watching him go. It's almost as if they're saying, well, what now? I can understand that question. We know how the story continues in the Bible. It is the disciples who create the church, who continue with the teaching, healing, and serving of Jesus. We are in our own moment of what now, in our time, in our place, in our lives. We are closing out the chapter of the pandemic and looking forward to the future, and yet we don't quite know exactly how much the pandemic has changed us. So in a lot of ways, we are asking, what now, as a church, as a people, for this time? We do know that we want to be able to regather again as much as possible, and the only way, the best way to do that is for you to be able to get vaccinated. If once you are vaccinated, then we can throw out many of the restrictions that we're having to prepare for in this time. So I encourage you to do that. In the meantime, we are preparing to regather. You can find more information about that on our website. But for now, join me via live stream or YouTube and consider what the what now means for us. It'll be a good conversation. And we will be assured that Jesus is preparing the way for us, just like he did for the disciples. See you on Sunday.